Hey guys, this is BenRob0329, and today I'm going to be playing Raft, because it's a game that I saw a little while ago, and I was like, this game is a game I want to play, because I have missed the opportunity to play other games with a blind playthrough, so I'm going to play this one, and it's free, it runs on Linux, so let's get started. I'm going to create a new game, name it Ben, because why not? And this should potentially, okay, can I get rid of that? No, I can't, apparently. Well, okay then. We are on a raft. And we have a hook of sorts. Okay, so we can, like, toss it out and fish. Very well then. Interesting. Oh. Aha! Now I see how this works. And there are sharks, apparently. What happens if I try to get the shark? I can actually hit the shark. I didn't want that, but okay, that works. This will be the last video with this mic, by the way, because I have invested some money into a new mic interface, an XLR mic interface, as well as, as well as an Audio Technica AT2020. So actually I'm using the interface for my headphones, but because neither my mic stand nor my cable have come in yet, I can't exactly use the mic yet. So this is my old mic, so this should be the last video with it, however. And my word, I have a horrible aim. Well, I'm probably gonna die. Can I grab? Maybe. Yes! Game over. Oh, I didn't have any water. Crap. Well, that was a bad playthrough. Let's name this one Ben 2. So, I need stuff, because this is a rather small raft. can we start this one off with a bang? That is the question. Come on. Come on, come on. Crap. Okay. Don't you dare. Crap. Ugh. Yes, yes. Ooh, two scraps. Nice. Alright. Grab you. Can I? Thank you. Thank you. Eh. Well, that was horrible. Okay. I need a... Okay, crap. I don't have enough metal. Maybe, though, I can get some from you. That's not gonna make it. Oh, that's cool. You can right-click to pick it up instantly. That is definitely handy. Oh, that is nice. Alright, craft one of you. And I need a water purifier, which I need... two more of those. So I will need you to... No. Crap, I'm gonna risk it. Okay. Oh, cool, I got some of that. Does he actually ever go after you? There we go. Awesome. Let me hold off on that, and I need some more rope. Alright, craft. Crap, I don't have enough rope. Alright, I need some more supplies. You, and you, and you. Alright. And let's see if I can get a big old chunk here. Yes. Nice. All right. Craft you. Crap, nice. I still don't have enough rope. Craft you. And why can't I? What do you mean I only have one plank? I have. Oh, I have one plank. I thought I. Okay, whatever. Get to this barrel, which is actually going to. Be really close, so I'm gonna try to get this plank. Pick up all of you. Alright. And I need more rope. Because I wanna place the important stuff right here in the center so that he doesn't come and grab it from me. I know for a fact that you are coming way too close, just like that. Can I craft a spear? I don't have enough rope. Crap. Well, thank you for taking out a chunk of my boat. You know, really, really appreciate that, pal. Okay, try to grab that. There we go. Kind of funny how this is like a magnetic hook because everything that touches it just instantaneously is attracted to it. Now I want a spear so I can stab the dang thing. Alright, let me grab you. Yeah, you. Can I? Okay, I don't like how you're heading up here. Die. The son of a gun you are. How do I add water to you? Crap, I need a tin. Alright, come on, give me water. Quickly. He's a shark, and apparently sharks do that. Okay. Go water, cook. Crap, that was a bad throw. Foundation. There we go. Feel more comfortable about this now. Except I never feel comfortable around him. Now if I can get another layer on here, I'll be very happy. Because then I can make a cooking station. But the rope I need. So now can I? Yes, I can. So now I can place you there. There we go. Alright. Yay, we're getting somewhere. Axe. Chop down trees in the raft itself. Interesting. Oh, I need water. There we go. Better get this barrel. Crap. No. I need this. Please. Dang it. Oh, but here's another one. Can you? Apparently not. Oh wow, I got a lot from that. Alright, I think that I want to... Crap. I don't want him... Okay, I need a fishing rod, so... I need some more wood, I mean some more rope. First, so I can go fishing. Just like that. Can I fish for the shark? That'd be absolutely hilarious. Let me just leave that in there. Grab some stuff. Let's see if I can't grab you. Okay then. Apparently those sparrows have the ability to break the laws of physics. Oh, I have extra scrap. Okay, that's handy. Right, let me move some stuff into here. Can I shift-click stuff? No, I cannot. Just sort of sort these things by importance. Just like that. And grab you, and you. There we go. Oh, I got a fish! Yay! Alright. Let me eat some, potatoes. That didn't do me much of anything. Oh, we got two barrels. My aim is still horrible. Not. Thank you. I'll take you, and I'll take you. Ooh, what is this? Palm seed. Interesting. The fish. Grab you, and you, and you, and you. Drink some water. Fill. Cook. I don't like where you're going. Alright. Ah, screw it. I need these. I got both of them. Very well then. Can I get this one too? Apparently not. Never mind. Fish, put you in there, and you in there, cook, pick that up, okay, I think I have enough to be able to build some stuff now, just grab some of you, just kinda place another layer. There. I need more wood. Well then. My cat apparently wants attention now.
Of all times.
review, thank you. And I thought I grabbed a fish. Oh, it's right there. Need you. I'm gonna eat you. I need you. And I need you. Miss you. And I need more rope. And I need more wood. Alright, actually I need one more row. There's a plank and that. Alright, now I still don't have enough because I need rope. I still don't have enough because I need wood. Very well then. You out and pull you in. Can you not? Please? You and preferably grab both of you. There we go. Grab you, and I need you. Oh dear, oh dear. Okay, toss you out a bit further. Perfect.
Cat, what are you doing?
Anyways. There we go. Feel a little bit more comfortable now. Toss line out. Also, grab some stuff as it floats by. And I'm running low on water. You in place, you in place of that. Drink, film, cook, cook. There we go. Starting to feel more confident about this. Alright, let's see what we can make as far as tools. Well, I already have everything there. Place to plant your seeds. That would be good, I would say. So I can just sort of place that there. Then grab these. And I need water. Drink, fill, cook. Can I plant these? What am I missing? Oh, I need a tree croplet. I don't have enough rope. Oh gosh, what? Why were you on top of my raft? Oh, okay then. Well, I think that about does it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please hit that like button. And comment down below for what you'd like to see in a future video. Thanks for watching.